Well, I'm not going to do this. Is a Smashing Pumpkins tribute, not a Jordan tribute. Sing it real loud like a stadium Smashing Pumpkins gig, and then when you didn't, it completely threw me, and I was like, Jesus, I feel like so let down. And then the only bit that had any relevance was the pink ribbon, the scars bit, the scars that you gave me tonight. So yeah, that's your fault. Not mine. I didn't have months to learn this.
I don't think anyone knows who they are.
Really? Well, the Pumpkins.
Yeah.
How many of you actually know the Smashing Pumpkins song? The songs we've been playing. So there's not too many of you. We're actually playing a lot of Smilex songs tonight. So if you want to get those, you can get our album, go to our website, and like a lot of the songs we're playing tonight are some of our you know, lesser known material.
B-sides.
Yeah, rarities and B-sides. We'll be right back.
thinks this is really shit and gay, just say it and I'll stop. Fair enough. No, really, you didn't. You didn't okay.
Such a
We saw pumpkins in Reading, and this is exactly what they did. One more miracle.
Thank you.